Agatha Baines, left, and Maya Lumsden, right, ended Britain's long wait by reaching the quarterfinals of the women's doubles.